Breaking news today, downtown Atlanta is on alert as the Weston Marriott has been evacuated due to the suspect involved with the murder and robbery of former Mayor Cunningham.
The suspect is said to be still within the building, but officials are fairly certain they've evacuated everyone except the killer, although whether all guests have gotten out remains to be seen.
This isn't enough like a horror movie already.
Please, get on the ground now!